Greetings fellow Oathlings, welcome back to Zilta Force 2. We are continuing the scenario independent quick missions. This is actually a redo on my part because this video should have released yesterday. However, the quality for some reason was not good at all, despite me having uploaded it to YouTube at 1080p. It's still, the maximum quality was still 360p from YouTube's end, so I don't really know what went wrong. However, so yeah, I'm just gonna redo this level. It's a pretty simple level anyway. So it takes the next mission that had a sudden impact, in case I haven't said it yet. It takes place in Southeast Asia. 1755 hours, the skies are clear. Ground forces are moving in to eliminate a major enemy command center. Escort the forces to the objective and secure the perimeter once there. And it doesn't actually give you the entire scenario here.
Intel has identified a heavily defended command post that must be eliminated. Ground forces are being sent in to capture the facility. You are ordered to provide security for the convoy and escort it to the objective. Once you've reached the base, eliminate all hostile forces and secure the perimeter. Guerrilla patrols have been operating quite effectively in the region. We have every reason to believe the convoy will be attacked before it reaches the target.
Yeah, so it doesn't exactly give you the full scenario here. The thing is, it sounds like a convoy protection mission, but it's not. It's actually an assault. You just need to clear out the perimeter guards, take out this helicopter as well, and there are a few enemies here that you need to take out. However, what this game does not tell you is that there are also hostages, and if you kill any of the hostages, well, it's mission over for you. So yeah, let's change the gear. Not shotgun, grenade launcher would be better. I'm actually sort of tempted to more or less just carry a sniper instead. Yeah, I think I'll carry a sniper for this mission. Auxiliary gear, I don't think I'll need that many rounds of lore anyway. Ghillie suit is sort of overkill, but I don't really know what to take. Extra ammo, maybe? Yeah, I suppose I'll take the extra ammo. I suppose. Well, let's get it. Right off the bat.
This is K6. Convoy is in position. Go, go, go! All King Elements, you are weapons free. I say again, you are weapons free.
So yeah, you'll find all the ducks just sitting in a row. And look at... Wow, you were doing the Terminator walk until I shot right at you, weren't you? What made you just want to run away, huh? Seems quite unfair to me. After all the trouble I went through just to get your ass, you decide you're going to run away. I even aimed at you, son. Really? Look at you. And where are those guys shooting from? Is there somebody there? No.
Charlie 2 is hit!
Ah, Charlie 2. Right. Yeah, and then...
This is Alpha 1, I'm under fire!
Yeah, one guy is firing at you, I can see that guy taking shots at you, but... Don't worry, he's a non-threat, a non-issue for the most part. I wonder if they managed to get the other guy. Ah, there he is. Terminator walking ass. Yeah, the death sounds in this game are a little funny. I have to admit that now. I mean, you can take these guys out like that, or you can just put a law up their ass like this. And that looks all the same. It did not work? That's insane, man.
Alpha 2 is down! I say again, Alpha 2 is down!
Where did Alpha 2 die? So yeah, if we move ahead a little, we will find Alpha 1. Oh, whoops. Not Alpha 1. Somebody over here. Yeah. Just like a few more perimeter patrols guarding the place, and if you move along far enough, there will be a helicopter.
King 6, chopper inbound from the north.
Yeah, and to take out the chopper, all we do is lay prone in the grass, stay hidden away until the chopper approaches. Well, our convoy. Like that, over the, just popping up over the horizon. And he's still important.
This is King 6. Get your people out of there.
Excuse me. And here's the important bit. You need to make sure that the chopper is...
Alpha team is down.
Yeah, you need to make sure that the chopper is actually, you know, standing stationary before you take a shot at it. So, I suppose right now might just be a good time. Yeah. So, you want to do it quickly to minimize the casualties. This is gonna, like, poop out a lot of our friendly troops here as well. But, yeah, you want to do it quick to the point where you're minimizing the casualties that you're suffering, but not too quick, otherwise you sort of risk
Bravo, King 6, Charlie team is down.
I'm closing in on the person who shot Charlie team down. There's a guy right in front of me, but I can't even see him. Delta Force. And you don't want to stick around here. You don't want to stand here for too long, because that's gonna more or less just reveal your profile to where enemies can easily shoot and kill you. So you want to be a little cautious about how you're proceeding here. I think that's a guy right in front of me. I think I saw a glimpse or two of him. I don't see him. He's in there somewhere, but I don't know where he is. Well, this is not working out. That's where you go. Well, we got shots heading towards us now. And I would just like to take my time to take the time to clear this area out of hostiles. Those guys are good shots, so it is best that we remain a little cautious while we're doing this. Otherwise we sort of risk invoking their wrath and dying where we stand, which is not good for anybody, really. And after we've done this, we just need to...
Bravo, this is King 6. Provide overwatch while Hammer takes the comm center.
Roger, King 6. I think we have eliminated all the folks that could have been eliminated with from overwatch position. Oh, that guy right there. Had not relieved that guy of his duties. And these guys have all been flattened, my god. Ah, there's a bad guy. Yeah, even our own friends get stuck in that thing there. Not really that guy's fault. That's a friendly. Do not accidentally open fire on them. They will not appreciate it. There's like an entire row of baddies.
Clear the buildings.
Right in front of us. And the best solution to this that I found is just chuck a bunch of grenades down there. Am I even killing anybody with these? Huh. Too far. I was pushing them too far. Like, tossing the grenades a little too far. Not exactly at the enemies that I wanted to kill. That's one down. Should be a few more right here. How many rounds do you take? To just disappear. Quite a lot, apparently. And yeah, at this point, all we have to do is just clear the buildings of enemies and we're golden. Although, to that effect, I feel like I might have prematurely sort of emptied all my ammunition. But nonetheless, we will go ahead and try. We will go ahead and try what we were hired to do. There are people in there, and unfortunately, from the looks of it, All four friends are dead. Which is a first for me, the first time around that I played this mission, every single one of them was alive. Every last one. This time around though, they're all dead. Which makes me wonder, what's going on? I guess the enemy AI just decided to get better. I think there's a guy in there. I'm not certain. There was supposed to be a guy in there though. I guess I just delayed a little too much this time around. Getting up there, I mean. Getting over there to clean the area. I took a little too much time, and this is the result. I'm supposed to kill that guy? I thought he was a hostage. I mean, he did have a gun, so it was a little... I found it a little strange that he had a gun, but... I did not realize that guy was hostile. Took away a bar of my health, that bastard. Clearing rooms with the sniper. I'm a no-scope pro is what I am. Hostages secured. Rooms cleared. As far as I can tell. Cleared out the sites, for the sake of clearing out the sites. And yeah, so this level doesn't really end until you have cleared out all the buildings. So that's like one of the prerequisites of completing this level. You need to clear out the buildings. There are reportedly two more folks in there. Or somewhere around here. I'm trying to figure out where they are. Can't see them anywhere in here though. Where are they then? Not up here, that's for certain. But, Intel suggests that they are inside this building, and all objectives at objective Shiloh, hostages are killed. Intelligence says there's still one more enemy here. Where's the enemy? Is what I'm asking. Was he somewhere inside? Up there? Maybe it wouldn't hurt to go check. I don't think he's up there. That would be unreasonable. Yeah, there's nobody in here. Unless there is somebody in here and they've just not rendered in yet. Happens in this game sometimes. Nope, nobody here. I even took fall damage just to confirm. There are laptops and stuff here as well, but they don't really unlock anything. They're just collectibles. Now, tell me, am I going insane or is there like an enemy there? Where's the zoom? Right here. Yeah, there's apparently two enemies right behind me in this here direction. Are you talking about hostages? These are hostages. These aren't enemies. Come on, game. Get a grip on yourself. Oh, there is a friendly that's still alive. That's good news. I have to say, this run-through is going drastically different than the first one. In the first run-through, Charlie 1 was sort of crushed up, laying there crushed under the truck, underneath the wheel of that truck. And there is at least one guy in there, that I know of. Well, there are two people, two of our friendlies still alive. Let's just blow the barrel. Because why not? The sounds in this game sort of make me a little nervous at times. That guy's already dead, apparently, from the looks of it. Nobody here. Nobody here either. The sniper isn't exactly the best tool to use to try and clear out these buildings, but yeah, these two buildings are already clear. This is the only other building that we need to actually clear. We can clear it halfway from the outside, and we can then head inside and clear the rest. The last time around it was pretty clear. Well, apparently it's clear. And yeah, nobody survived except for just two of our unnamed teammates, which is sad, because the previous time around a lot more people survived. I even killed one of them in about a friendly fire. Anyhow, that was that for this mission. Yeah, so that was that for Mission Sudden Impact. Thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. As a mission, I would say, like an exhibition, especially an ambush protection mission, I will say that this mission was far better executed than it was in Delta Force 1. That mission was... I did not like that mission at all in Delta Force 1, I mean. In this game though, it was a far better executed mission. Anyhow, that was that for Mission Sudden Impact. When you guys return, we will be covering Mission Watergate. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.